Sources.
Fucking hurt my feelings, why don't you?
In a world where one end is cold as balls and the other is hot as shit, people have to survive against giant gods who roam the earth. Insects the size of your face and over 100 species of dragons, some bigger than your house. A group of four unlikely friends will go on a quest to save this world,
and come on,
even if it'd be better off in a pile of ashes. No, but one friend has weird space magic.
With his, with his, with his movement turned around and looked at me like...
No, he said, but no, they have better things to do, like fighting and fornicating together.
Fucking stupid.